What's up? What it is? What it do? Man, we back with another Red Dead Redemption 2 video. And I was mistaken in the last video. I said I couldn't talk to Rainfall no more. He's actually still on the map. That's what I'm heading to go do right now. For Charles' sake, we said we'd go ahead and talk with Rainfall about the sun. Because attacking the government, it's a bad idea. Despite what Dutch might have, might be planning. It ain't gonna fare too well with us. We're gonna see if we can talk some sense. We're gonna talk the Rainfall so he could talk some sense into his son Eagle Fly. Bro, you saw me coming, man. You saw me coming. Did you not? Hey, calm down. He started with me. I was gonna leave him alone, let it be. And then he gonna come and pull his gun out on me. I had to let it ring out on him. Anyway, before I was rudely interrupted, we about to go talk with Rainfall so he can hopefully talk to his son, Eagle Fly, about how naive he's being with the situation they got going on in their territory. Dude, would you pull his gun out on me after he clearly ran into me and my horse? Oh, we cold. About to say my horse ain't moving, huh? What in the heck, yo? You gonna pull your gun out on me too? Oh, it's, why? God damn it. Going to kill. It's a bottle on his liver. Piece of bone? It don't matter. Look at you. Just look at you. You could have left well alone. Why is we picking him up? I just wanted to loot him. Anyway, back to the objective at hand.
Yep.
If another person run into me and my horse again, man, I'm shooting the horse and the dude. Everybody die. That's how I feel right now. Run into a tree, I'm chopping the whole forest down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yo, Eagle Fly, man, where are you at, bro? Way up in these mountains. Found him. So, some people got cabins and some people got tents.
Hey, fellas.
What do you want from this place?
Did y'all dog sleep or he dead? He looks sick. Feed him. We about to pass around that peace pipe.
You don't sound very well.
I'm not. I think I'm dying.
Then I hope you find peace.
I don't know too much about peace.
Apparently not. Did you have fun with my son, the impetuous prince? I believe you went on a raid with him.
I'm sorry.
I suppose I lack the grandeur of a conventional king.
I don't know too many kings.
Colonel Favors. He has already exacted some measure of revenge for the raid. Two women were assaulted by his men.
I'm very sorry about all of this.
Yes. Sometimes the correct path, the bravest path, is the least obvious, and also the gentlest. I'm a great disappointment to my son.
Your son seems to want a war.
My son thinks there is glory in death. Maybe he's right, but for me, I saw death being handed out so freely by the most foolish of men, I never could equate it with victory. Glory has come in service. Maybe. Maybe not, I don't know.
I've killed a lot of people. For a whole lot of dumb reasons, and I ain't never seen much glory in it.
Well, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, he talks a lot. I don't know him, but my son is easily led.
I'm not sure I get you.
Well, perhaps we could go for a ride. I'm an old man. My whole life I have tried to bring peace.
But I ain't doing so good.
Then maybe you can take pity on my plight. Please, it won't take long. And maybe I can help you with that cough.
Sir! I'm glad I caught you, sir.
Captain Monroe, do you know my friend, Mr. Morgan?
No, sir. I don't have the pleasure.
Arthur Morgan.
It's an honor, sir.
How can I help you, Captain?
I was just in Saint Denis. I spoke with the mayor. It's not good news, I'm afraid. May I ride with you for a little?
Of course.
Follow me.
So where are we going?
I want to show you a site up in the mountains that's long been sacred to me. A place for reflection.
It's a nice horse.
And healing.
Yeah.
What is this news, Captain Monroe?
Yes, sir. As I mentioned, I did speak again with the mayor and the Bureau of Indian Affairs in Saint Denis at length. But regrettably, it appears the oil company has already received approval to move forward with drilling on the reservation's land.
I suppose there's much. So what does that mean for us now?
I'm not sure just yet. I didn't get the impression anything would be happening for a few months. I'm very sorry, sir. I did everything I could.
I know, Captain.
And I assure you I will continue to do as much as I can. Mr. Morgan, would you have time to help me at all? I would rather certain actions were taken by friends outside the tribe.
Sure, I can help.
That's good news. Thank you. Come meet me on the reservation whenever you can. Even just a couple hours of your time.
Oh, that sounds like we're gonna be doing some more killing. At least it's gonna be for a better cause.
Anyway, gentlemen, I won't take up any more of your time. I'll see you both soon.
Sure.
Thank you, Captain.
Enjoy the ride.
We'll continue on this way. I'm going to look for some herbs to give you. Feasting on that horse? Brutality and beauty are both all around us. Yet so often we're unable to see past our own grievances.
Yeah, that's good for you.
This is what I try.
I don't know what you're talking about, though. I don't see that happening. Oh, never mind. I see it now.
Easy now. Whoa, that's a good
girl. My bad. I mean nothing by that. I didn't mean to interrupt y'all meal y'all was having on that horse right there.
We can talk if you want, Mr. Morgan. But don't feel like you have to. It's a beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think.
So, we don't know each other too well, but I wanted to speak to you about your son. I was there on the raid to steal back those horses, and, well, you know something of Dutch, I think.
Sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the plants I need will be growing down here.
How you gonna tell me to talk and then shut me up when I'm actually talking? Yo, this music they got for Rainfalls is dope. I like it.
This is what I was looking for. English mace. Okay. Let's continue on.
Oh, my.
Now, I was saying. Well, you know something of Dutch, I think.
Yes, a little. Mostly from your friend Charles.
I don't know why Dutch is getting involved in your situation, and this ain't easy to say, but I just don't trust that he's got your son's best interests at heart.
So what can we do?
I don't rightly know. Charles and I just thought you should be aware. Maybe there's a way to stop things from getting any more out of control.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Let me give this some thought.
Gee up!
Things that bad on the reservation?
Yes.
Arthur got a son?
This conflict with Colonel Favors and his regiment at Fort Wallace continues to worsen. Many of the elders are sick, and the young feel that any compromise is an admittance of defeat.
Well, we ain't done much to calm the situation.
But I have to continue to seek to resolve matters through peaceful negotiation. War would be futile.
Your people are lucky to have you.
I'm not so sure about that.
Why not? Oh, that's it? No more talking?
Wait. Stop here. I want to pick some ginseng.
Yo, a little peaceful. I look peaceful up here.
this will combine well.
Ooh, I ain't gonna lie. This might be the most beautiful scene I've seen in this whole game so far.
Wait there. I'll put these in your saddlebag. Mix these together. It tastes awful, but it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now.
Ah! Who's Monroe? We ain't gonna talk about my signal.
I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor, and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This situation we're in, me, Dutch, and the others, I don't know how long I got, but some of them, they still got a chance to have a life. I just think it. If I could give them that, then maybe this ain't all for nothing.
I think there is much you can still do, Mr. Morgan.
I think it's the first time Arthur actually has someone he can confide in that's not within his game. He can talk freely. The game let me talk some more. Satisfied the conversations go. I can't ask questions that I didn't choose. I guess not. Okay. We're just gonna roll with whatever they had me ask. And that's gonna be it. We're gonna ride in silence for the rest of the little mission we got going on right now. If anything, I think he should be the person Arthur need to talk to about the deer he's been seeing for the past couple of...
What's happened?
No. Oh.
It can't be. No! They destroyed everything!
No, I need to find the Chinupa.
Who would do this?
Someone who wanted to enrage you.
Your son?
Help me look around, please! The Chinupa is gone.
Of course. What is it?
A ceremonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here.
Well, you know, man, your son did it. Your son did it, so you can blame the others, so you can want to go to war.
I cannot believe this.
I was just up here. I was like, nah, it ain't this way. You need to go back down where Eagle Falls at. Not Eagle Falls. Rainfall at. I'm like, alright, I'm gonna go down that way. So track the animal.
An empty bottle of whiskey.
Well, if they drank all that, they couldn't have gotten too far.
Yeah, well, still no sign of the Chinupa.
They took it with them. So maybe it wasn't a sign. I jumped to conclusions too quickly.
What reason would they have?
Okay. I can't. Come on, man. I can't jump on the boulder right here.
Quick, Mr. Morgan.
There you go.
Someone down there. Do you have any binoculars?
I mean, I know when to carry some binoculars with me every once in a while.
Oh, there they are.
Binoculars, man.
These brave men. Some of Colonel Favor's men. They must have been the ones who did this.
Are you surprised this happened?
Not at all. But... but I hope we were past this.
Do you want to kill him?
Well, you got land they want.
Land oil.
They moved us here. They've taken everything we had. I signed 3 treaties myself, and they've broken each one. Now they've taken the last hope.
Do you want to kill them?
People are going to want a war. A war they can't win.
I mean...
not if I get it back.
Get it back?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in, get your chin up, and no one will be any the wiser. Okay then, girl.
If you could do this for me, I would very much appreciate it.
I know you will.
Yeah.
Since Arthur Health ain't what it used to be, I really want to go in here silently. Alright, first and foremost. Oh, y'all part of Moreau. Okay. Y'all better give me all 3. Good. Come here, horse. Go ahead and get this boat. Oh, there we go. Get that bow and arrow. And we're gonna do the bolt action rifle. And we're gonna keep that gun like it is. Nice and quiet. Taking out anybody that don't have eyes on them. They getting gone.
What's wrong with this horse? Hey, I heard something.
Well, you ain't hear a damn thing. We gonna hold off on those 2. We got 1 more round here. We gonna have to take them out right quick. And then I have to figure out to get these last 2 without anybody noticing. Oh, this dude in the tent. Oh, he's sleeping. Oh, I'm about to catch him sleeping. Oh. Thought I was gonna catch him sleeping. I got any throwing knives? Ooh, I got a throwing knife. I'm in the wrong section. There ain't no throwing knife. Clean the whole camp out. They ain't even get a shot off, boy. That boy good. Look at those, some dynamite right here. I ain't even need it. Get my throwing knife back. Drop that body, because that's not what I meant to do. I meant to loot. We're going to loot that body. We're going to loot all these bodies. Ooh, we got some jewelry. Oh, we got to make some poison. Oh, we know how to make poison on. We know how to make some poison arrows now. And I got some arrows for my troubles. And a silver. Ooh, man, they was loaded in this chest right here. Well, I keep picking them up instead of looting. Stop pressing the wrong button. Ain't even fit where you put it at, bro. Do I want to get my arrows back? I already got some arrows. I should be good. Once again, I'm pressing the wrong button. Before we go, yeah, see, you got the right idea. I don't care about the saddle. Oh, can I go? You gotta be careful, but they will kick the dogs out of you. You gotta watch these horses, man. Don't get behind them. Ooh, don't get behind them. See what I told you. Oh, you look. Oh, need my hat. I don't even do this normally time, but I ain't appreciate him just doing what he just did to me. High sway. Catch him in the neck one time. Ooh, you took that. Oh. You gonna kick me again? You gonna kick me again? Better not kick me. That was all my fault. I set myself up for failure. I clearly set myself up for failure. I shouldn't even attempt it. I just pissed him off throwing a knife at him. If I wanted to kill him, I should have put a bullet in his head. I left him alone. I gotta do this all over again? No, I gotta return. Okay. Everybody still alive? Bro, how you saw me though?
We got an intruder.
Oh shit. Now y'all know what? No, yo, run up on me. Run up on me. Run up on me. Run up on me. Mmm. Ran through the hat. Ran through the hat. Y'all saw that? Ooh, and he screamed. It's just brain guts. All through the back. I would love to point out, first try, it was a wonderful and clean sweep through the whole camp. Not one gun fired, and then I got kicked by a horse. Bro, you slept through this whole thing. You slept through this whole thing. What type of drugs they giving you? I just killed all your people. I killed all your people. Look at you. You slept through all that. I just let off rounds. War just happened, and you slept through it. And this is what you get for sleeping through it. I can't stuff, Cliff. Hold up. Here we go. It won't let me stuff kill. Alright. We'll do it the simple way, since it wanna be like that. Just because you slept through me this butchering through your people, you're supposed to be on alert. Now look at you. I keep picking up these damn bodies, bro. Anyway, look at you. Got caught napping. Got caught napping. I ain't going nowhere near them horses. I learned my lesson. Horses bad. So ironically, I'm just telling y'all how bad these horses will kick you if you get behind them. And the funny, I wasn't even behind him. I was on the side of him. How he kicked me? I was on the side of him, about to go into the saddlebag, and then he hops up on his front legs and kicked me with them back legs, bro.
Your things, I think.
Yes, thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
Yes.
It's a bad business. I should not have let you do this for me. But perhaps it will stop a bigger massacre. With these, maybe I can calm my people. Maybe I can calm my son.
I hope so.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him, or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.
You're getting older and wiser. That's why. Now what that called, Arthur? Oh. How do you use these? got some wisdom, some help from Eagle. I'm about to call this man Eagle Fly. Rainfall. Eagle Flies is the sun. Rainfall. Yeah, we killed that bell. What we got? Who is this? Oh, Captain. Okay. We got a new dude, Captain Monroe. He's going to try to help the reservation as much as he can. We got John here that we got to plant dynamite with. And then we got Eagle Flies. I think I'm going to try to clear up some of these side quests in the next video. This one's going to be a little short. Since I gave you an hour video last video, this video, it's going to be about 36 minutes, 40 minutes. We're going to 36 minutes. We're going to go ahead and end it. And the next video is probably going to be cleaning up some of these right here. And once we clean up some of those, hit these three missions. I think I'm going to start with John's, then his, and then we're going to get with Eagle Flies. Because once we do Eagle Flies, I think all hell going to break loose. All hell shall break loose. But that's for the next video. This video is done. Man, y'all let me know how y'all think the story going to end. I think we're getting close to it. I feel like we had the climax coming towards the end. And lines are about to be... I wouldn't say crossed. I think lines are getting drawn in the sand and they're about to be crossed. A lot of people is losing faith in Dutch. And a lot of people is standing strong next to Dutch. Just out of pure loyalty. We all see which way Arthur is heading, though. Arthur is like, I don't think I can follow this dude no more. I think John been on that path already. And then you got others like Michael and Javier, who's like, hey, nah, it's Arthur and Bill. You know, hey, whatever Dutch say, that what goes. We ain't here to think, we just here to do. So, man, y'all let me know how y'all think this is going to end. And to the next video, man, I'm out.